Hello my friends, welcome on this video tutorial. I will show you how to turn your mobile device into a webcam for your PC. This will work with Android phones, also with Apple. If you are wondering how to turn your phone as a web camera and you want to use it for Skype, for Facebook chat or for all other messengers, and you don't have a webcam, or you don't like the webcam because they don't have a full HD or quality is not that good, so you like your phone camera better than other cameras. Today I will show you how to turn your smartphone camera as a webcam camera for your PC. As you see now, you don't see me on the video directly, but you will see me later because I will show you exactly what to do. First of all, we need to go here on this website, dev27@apps.com. Okay, we will use DroidCam, okay, for Android. In my case, I will use Android, also use the Windows client. Okay, let's install on the Windows this thing. Click here, download this DroidCam client. Okay, open up settings, open up setup, click next, agree, next. Apple USB support, DroidCam client, and Android USB support, both of them. Today I will use my Android phone. Okay, I just installed the drivers here, DroidCam client. I installed the drivers on this Windows now. And the next step now is installing DroidCam on your mobile. So let me show you right now directly what we have to do. Let's go. Okay, let's go here on the Play Store and search for DroidCam. DroidCam wireless webcam. Install this application. Okay, here it is. Okay, DroidCam is installed on my mobile. Open up. Thank you for downloading DroidCam. DroidCam turn your Android into a webcam for your PC or into a network IP address with camera access accessible for over HTTP. Click next. Here it is. And we have to go here on this device now. Okay, got it. Click allow here, click allow here, both twice, and here it is, the IP address. The IP address is 192. Let's try on the computer right now. 192.168.0.14. Click enter. Wait a second. You have two dots here, and put the port 4747 and click enter. Okay, here it is. You will see my face now. Here I am. Hello friends. I'm recording this video with very new old microphone. I will make another review for you guys. I like to rotate the camera. Wait a second. Out of focus. Save photo. I want to rotate the camera here. The battery is 20%. Wait. Zoom out, zoom in, zoom in, zoom in, zoom out, zoom out. Oh, I don't like. Oh, we need to buy pro version to have full HD. Okay guys, after I paid and buy the pro version of DroidCam X, I'm able to have full HD and I'm able to have all the sizes I need. Okay, so what we have to do next. But if you want, also you have DroidCam here installed. Put your IP 14 here and video and audio, both of them start. Okay, let's go back here and click start and you will see. Okay, I'm using Wi-Fi now, but if you want, you can stop using Wi-Fi and you can use another method. But if we don't want to use Wi-Fi and we want to use connection over USB, what we have to do, first of all, we have to enable USB debugger on a smartphone, on your smartphone, and I will show you right now. So go to your settings. We have to enable developer option to your smartphone and go to about your phone. Here you will see your phone specifications. You can go here to your Android version, in my case is MIUI version, and click 5 times. And you can see you are now, you have to click more, 2 more times. And one step away for being developer. Now I am a developer on my phone. So this is how you have to enable your developer to your phone. And now you will see the new features, developer mode here on the settings. Additional settings on my case, and you will see developer options. Okay, on the developer options, you will choose USB debugging on, and now click OK. And now you will see the camera enabled here on the computer. So disconnect the phone and connect it again. And you will see file transfer, and you will see on the computer Redmi Note Pro is my phone. Click start. And here you will see the camera. You can see me now here on the video. I'm recording this video, guys, for you. So this will work. So let's see if it works on the Skype. Okay, let's go here, Skype, open up Skype, go here, audio and video. Oh, look at this. Okay guys, another test in the Skype is working well. Can you see me now here on the bottom? I'm on the camera right now. So my mobile is as a web camera. Okay, thank you guys for watching. If you have any questions, just write me a comment below and let me know if you was able to turn your smartphone on the web camera. So thank you guys for watching this video tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe, tips to fix, and take a look to our website, tips2fix.com. God bless you.